The book is about the various experiences, anecdotes, happenings, and day-to-day events that I experienced in life during my days in uniform and subsequently in my civil life, and how I reacted to them, or how the environment reacted to the situations, and what I learned from them. I penned them down in my own words, and they became my experiments with life.